So we'll go Sunday if we carry on. So it'll be England again. Words that we didn't really want to hear, but anyway, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, England.
I can see a guy on the screen, he's been pulled in.
We'll find out which village player plays for in a minute, ladies and gentlemen, and we're all going to play against him in a wee bit. Here we go. Australia to Nick Hicks. 3, 2, 1. Okay. No one saw, ladies. It's Australia and the Warriors. To booze from the crowd. Well, tell us about that, sir.
It was left and right, wasn't it?
Hard win and coach, isn't it?
Not much grip on it.
Pleased to have won it for Australia?
Yes, we're coming in.
Alright, okay. Must just have a word. Who did you play for, sir?
Nice cross cricket club.
And where are you playing the weekend?
Nowhere.
It's
been dropped.
Not surprisingly, after that. You before, you might have been after that. Anyway, congratulations. Should have gone for spectators. It's Australia then. Go 7-3 up. We've only got 3 days left. Because we don't play on day 5, so it'll be Australia that win the spectators. Big bowl off.